Hi guys, good morning. So just got out of the shower, gonna get ready because today is the day, it's moving day. I'm moving out of student accommodation today. It's been a bit stressful packing, but I mean everyone has to get through it, so but now I'm just gonna get ready because I still have a lot of things to do. I mean, going to pick up some vacuum pack bags to make more room and put my duvets in and make some more room. And then I have to go to Boots and get another makeup bag or toiletry bag to put all my stuff in to make it that easier. And then I'm gonna have to edit this new video for you guys. And then, yeah, and then I'll go. It's a mess, but it can't be helped. So this is, there's literally no space on the floor. It's kind of ridiculous. So I packed like most of my clothes and stuff. That's overflowing. Damn, we'll sort that out later. Just need to pack my student stuff, like my books and stuff, and my bedding, and then to the kitchen as well, so. Okay guys, so I'm ready, I'm dressed. I'm just wearing this casual t-shirt I think I got from Boohoo, and then these jeans are from H&M, and then I'm just gonna go and get my face on, but now I'm gonna make some breakfast. So, for those of you who don't know, if I haven't mentioned it in the video, I'm going to be moving out of my uni accommodation, which is in Farnham at the moment, in Surrey, which is like near the south in the UK, and then I'm moving up to like Nottingham, which is north of here. It's not actually the north, but it's north of here, obviously. It's the Midlands. And oh my gosh, look at all this food. Like, there's so much food to take with me. There was a lot more than this. I had to throw a lot away. A bit of this, some of this in my housemates, but I don't know if I should just leave them or just take them, because where I'm going, there's a lot of people there anyway who probably appreciate the food. But yeah, so I think I'm just gonna make some toast and some fruit. So here's my breakfast. I'm just me. Eat some simple toast and some butter, and I'm gonna have some fruit which I've left over here. So this is just leftover fruit from yesterday. So it's melon and mango, strawberries, blackberries, grapes. I need to sort out because some of them look so they might be eaten already, but and some oranges obviously. So probably add some more grapes and blackberries actually. See, what people usually think about losing weight, people don't realise how important breakfast actually is. So, because I've noticed that as well. Because it starts off your day, it gives you so much energy, and it's such a godsend, like, for you to put, like, the right things into your body. It will do amazing wonders. You'll just feel more alert for one thing. Bear with me, I'm not very good with the camera and doing things with one hand, so. But no, yeah, so it is good. It's never a good idea to skip breakfast. Like, never skip breakfast if you can help it. Because obviously sometimes you can't help it, which is fair enough. Just as soon as you remember, you should probably eat something that's quite healthy. Which is that, also if you do eat breakfast, you're less likely to snack on like junk later. You're more likely to just eat better throughout the day, I guess. So I'm just making herbal tea to go with my breakfast. Also, just chamomile tea and the berry tea. I'll possibly add a bit of sugar, but yeah. Okay, so here's the toast and the fruit. I'm probably not going to eat all of this fruit, but I'm going to try and make a dent in it at least. And then just a cup of herbal tea and then probably some water or some juice. Okay, I'm
now the task of having to carry it all the way downstairs.
Okay, I'm going to just eat my breakfast, watching lots of love vlogs and video recaps. I love his Snap channel. So dark in here. Stay tuned for the exciting life that is okay.
So I am currently on my way to my parents'
Girl,
house.
Girl, makeup on fleek.
They don't know I'm here. No, they don't. Only Alexia and my friend Naomi know I'm here, and my friend Ricky. Like, nobody else knows I'm here. I just got back from hanging out with my friend Ricky. I see him pretty much every time I'm here. We just chill or whatever. We've been friends since I was like 15. So he's one of the homies. Or 14. Whoa. But, yeah, so I'm about to sneak attack my mom, and that should be funny for me, because, like I said, she doesn't know I'm here, and my dad hasn't said anything since the video came out.
I need to get out of here. Even it
all. Ugh, look at my face. So my love to you new over, and you need her better, you'll get done. Kids, I love this song. Treat her better. We gotta get going. Kids, no more. Kids, no more. And then this is just my outfit today. This top. And just a cute little braid. And then this top was given to me by my cousin. Shout out to you, Vanessa, and from New Look. This is from Boohoo. Jeans are wearing H&M. And then the shoes are just from Peacock, so just some white pumps. Yeah, baby. Another one of my favourite songs. So now it's off to Duke's, then Argos, and then Poundland. So I'm just leaving now. I think it's 12:30. It's really gloomy today. Oh, I just hope it doesn't rain. I don't have a coat. Oh well, I'm not going to be long anyway. So I'm just walking from campus. From campus, this is campus. My house is just at the top there. Just walking from campus into town. Just to get this stuff. And yeah. I'll see you when I'm in town. It's so clear now, you are the one that I have. So clear, you are the one that I have. So my bad. Forever. Mm. 7, 8, 9, 10. Can we miss me with my girlfriend? Can we mess around with my girlfriend? Procrastination at its finest. Thong thong that I wanna see. My girlfriend.
Okay, so vacuum the clothes, some of them, not all of them, the rest are packed. Just need to move on to doing some kitchen stuff, eat something actually, and then wait for my dad. Oh, I need to pack up my school supplies, my uni stuff, and take the stickers off my door, and then just make sure the room's clean, I think. Bring out my bags. I'm just gonna put some of them in this suitcase if they fit. Yeah. Almost done. Woo-hoo.
Okay, so my dad just arrived. He told me to bring a bag, so that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna go get him from the car park right now. Okay.
Well, that's all, folks. Bye, roommate. Bye, housemate. I'll see this campus probably never again, but till next year. Bye bye. Bye, campus!
Fuck
no. Now, we go to Nottingham. Did you put the address?
Do you have... What battery? Let me see your battery life.
So, we're all packed. Literally. Packed in like something. So now we're heading to... Dad, where are we going first?
I'm going to Coventry first.
I'm going to Coventry first, which is like next door to Nottingham, isn't it? Or is it Birmingham or Nottingham it's closer to?
What's that? Are you going to be putting me on?
But everything's packed. I think I had more stuff than when I first came because there was a lot of stuff that I've got. Bye. Peace. Look at everything. This is all the stuff I know. This car is packed. I am so squished right now.
Darling, you don't even like seeing that poor guy. I ain't even poor guy.
Yeah, my hair. I need to do my hair.
So I've just got here. I don't know what time it is, but I think it's like 9:30. Yeah, so I'm just unpacking stuff. And I think I'm going to edit my new video, my spring summer look video.
I'm just going to start unpacking. I think I'm going to end the vlog here soon. I'll probably just, probably by the time I edit and put this one out, my video will be out. So if you haven't already, go watch it. And also, I'm just gonna, just spend some time, see my family and then just, see you guys soon. Thanks for watching, bye.